Cop shot dead in Laneo del Norte, Iligan City, Philippines. The police corporal on his way to inspect security preparations at voting precincts in Patabatan Town in Laneo del Norte was shot dead by two men riding in tandem on a motorcycle on Saturday, May 11, police said. Police corporal Richard Garcia Gordian, 30, was at the vicinity of Guarani Panaluna Sapa Town, which is at the boundary to Patabatan, when he was waylaid past 3 p.m., according to police. Colonel Rene Salazario, director of the Laneo del Norte Police, on Sunday. The policeman died before reaching the provincial hospital in Patabatan, he said. Salazario said Gordian, who was assigned at the Patabatan Police, was on patrol in the area as part of his assignment to provide security to the town's voting centers for Monday's elections when he was shot. Salazario, however, clarified that the killing was not election-related because prior to the shooting, Gordian was warned by the Laneo del Norte Police Intelligence Unit of a threat against him made by the family of a drug personality who was killed in an anti-drug police operation he was involved in. Gordian, a resident of Guarani Population, Sultanaga de Negro, Laneo del Norte, was with the police service for 8 years. He was an operative of the Patabatan Police's Drug Enforcement Unit and has been active in anti-drug operations. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.